Good morning, dear students and parents. Hope you all are fit and fine. So, students, today we are going to start our lesson plan second of block 5. And resources for today's class, I told you, like content book, notebook, and workbook. So, what is our today's topic? Our today's topic is same sound, different spellings. Same sound, different spelling. And what are the keywords? Blouse, class, goes, hole, nose, rose, shows, and toes. And what is our agenda? Questioning. First I'll ask questions. Then we'll move for the activity part. After that, discussion. Then you will do your worksheet. After that, homework. Okay, student. Now tell me. Yesterday you read the poem? Yes. What was the name of the poem? Something new. Okay, in that poem, what did you circle? You circle all the rhyming words. Okay, one pair of rhyming words was there, like gauze, rose. Yes, gauze, rose. If the spelling is same, G-O-E-S, O-S-E. No, spelling is not same. There its ending is not same, but sound is same. Sound is same, but spelling is different. So this is our today's topic, same sound, different spelling. So this how, what is our aim today? So our aim is identify rhyming words with different spellings but the same end sounds. Means हम आज फिर से राइमिंग वर्ड्स को फाइंड आउट करेंगे एज वी डिड इन द प्रीवियस क्लास. बट उनमें डिफरेंस क्या होगा? बट डिफरेंट स्पेलिंग्स. इनकी स्पेलिंग्स डिफरेंट होगी बट द एंड साउंड विल रिमेन द सेम. लेकिन जो एंडिंग साउंड है वो सेम होगी. स्पेलिंग डिफरेंट होगी बट एंडिंग साउंड सेम होगी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट दोज वर्ड्स. स्टूडेंट्स नाउ मूव फॉर द एक्शन पार्ट. What will you do? We will do one activity here. We will find out the words that have the same sound but different spellings. Same sound with different spellings. Now what will you do? You will close your eyes and you will listen very carefully. I will speak out some words and you will clap for the words. Those words sounds same. Means I will speak up some pair of words. मैं कुछ pair बोलूँगी words के. आप अपनी eyes को close करके उनको बड़े ही ध्यान से सुनेंगे. And you will clap when the word sound is same, when they rhymes. Yes. So you will clap only when the sound will same. Yes. Now be ready. Close your eyes and listen the words very carefully. Yes, be ready. 1, 2, 3, start. Blows, toes, hose, nose, nose, those, close, shows, goes, does, toes. Now open your eyes. Okay. Have you clapped for each word? Why? And if you have not clapped, then why not? Yes, right. You have clapped for the words which have which sounds the same. Which pair of words sound the same? Yes, you have not clapped only for the one word now, one pair of the word, does or toes, because they do not rhyme with each other. Like what is the spelling of does and toes? D-O-E-S, does, and T-O-E-S, toes. Though they ends with the same words, same letters, O-E-S and O-E-S, but the sound was different. So, you have not clapped for that word. You have clapped only for these words, like blows, toes, hose, nose, nose, those, close, shows, goes, rose. You have clapped for these words because these old words are having the same sound. the same end sound. But does and does, this pair is not having the same sound, so you have not clapped for this word. Here the words have rhymed the same sound. Words rhyme when they have only the same sound, but spelling doesn't matter. If spelling is different, it doesn't matter, but sound must be the same. Like here, blows and toes. The end sound is same, blows and toes, but the spelling is different here, L-O-W-S and O-E-S. The spelling is different, but the sound is same. So, spelling doesn't matter, but sound matters for the rhyming words. Now, I would like to request to all the students to read the poem Something New again. You will read the poem Something New again, and this time you will find out the words which have the same sound but different spelling. The words which have the same sound with different spellings. Yes, students, I guess you have find out the you have find out something new in the poem Something New. Means आपने जो अपनी poem थी जो आपकी Something New उसमें कुछ नया ढूंढ लिया है. What was the new thing? The same sound, different spelling words. As I have written on the board, nose, goes, fun, one. The sound is same but spelling is different here. Nose, N-O-S-E. Goes, G-O-E-S. And fun, F-U-N, one, O-N-E. In these pair of the words, the sound is same but spelling is different. Yes, student, now move for the analysis part. Now I'm going to ask some questions which are based on the activity. Which rhyming words ended with the same spelling? Yes, which rhyming words ended with the same spelling? And which rhyming words ended with the different spellings? Right, as I have written on the board, look at this. The words which ended with the same letters, like noon, spoon, rose, nose, thing, zinc. These are the words which have the same letters, which have the same letters. And these are the words which are having only the same sound and spelling is different, like fun, one, hair, wear, rose, goes, nose, toes, like fun, F-U-N, fun, O-N-E, one, and here, N-O-O-N, noon, S-P-O-O-N, spoon. What are the ending letters? O-O-N, O-O-N. So these are rhyming with each other. Noon, spoon. Jo ending sound hai wo same hai dono ki. So these are also the rhyming words. But here, look at this. U-N-N-E. Here the ending letters are same. No, these are not same. So fun, one. But sound is same. So these are also the rhyming words. So spelling doesn't matter, but the sound must be same. The words to make the rhyming words, sound must be same. हमें rhyming words बनाने के लिए क्या करना चाहिए, क्या जरूरी है? Sound उसकी same होनी जरूरी है, but it doesn't matter, the spelling is different. This I mean, rose, nose, but here, wear, thing, zing, rose, goes, nose, toes. So, these are the words which are having the rhyming, which are the rhyming words with the same spelling and the different spellings. Students, my next question is, where do we use rhyming words? Rhyming words ka use hum kahan karte hain? Right, we use rhyming words in the poems and songs. We use rhyming words in the poems and songs. Yes, student, next question is, how does it help to learn rhyming words? How does it help to learn rhyming words? It is easier to pronounce and remember new words that have the same sound. Means, जो rhyming words होते हैं, उससे हम new words को easily pronounce कर पाते हैं and we can remember them easily. हम उनको easily learn भी कर सकते हैं, उनको याद रख सकते हैं. Learning rhyming words together also help us to remember new words, to remember the words. हम उनको easily लर्न कर सकते हैं, हमें स्पेलिंग्स भी लर्न हो जाती हैं. सो दिस हाउ द राइमिंग वर्ड हेल्प अस टू रिमेंबर द स्पेलिंग ऑफ द वर्ड्स. यस स्टूडेंट, नाउ इट इज टाइम फॉर द होर्स, द हायर ऑर्डर थिंकिंग क्वेश्चन. यस, माई क्वेश्चन इज, डू यू नो ऑफ द अदर वर्ड्स दैट हैव द सेम स्पेलिंग इन द एंड बट डू नॉट राइम. मीन्स जो वर्ड्स जिनके एंडिंग लेटर्स जो है वो सेम हैं बट वो एक दूसरे से राइम नहीं करते हैं. यस, थिंक अबाउट दिस क्वेश्चन. राइट, देर आर यूजुअली देर आर सो मैनी वर्ड्स दोज आर हैविंग द सेम एंडिंग लेटर्स, द सेम स्पेलिंग एट द एंड, बट दे डू नॉट राइम विद ईच अदर. लाइक आई हैव रिटन ऑन द बोर्ड गिव ड्राइव, the ending spelling is ive, here also ive. What is the pronunciation of this? Give. And what is the pronunciation of this word? Drive. Yes, give, drive. Here it is giving the sound of give, but here the sound is quite different, drive. Watch, catch, ATCH, the spelling at the end ATCH, and here also ATH. A-S-A-S, has, was, but the sound is not same. So, these words are not rhyming words. If your student now move to the application part, you will complete your S2 page number 32 in your workbook, and your workbook must be completed within 15 minutes.
Students, now open page number 32 of your workbook S2. Same sound, different spellings. Question number 1. Circle the rhyming words in each sentence. You will circle the rhyming words. It is given in every sentence, like the cat wore my hat and sat on the mat. Yes, what are the rhyming words here? Cat, hat, sat, mat. So you will circle all these rhyming words, and this is how you will complete the questions A, B, C part. Now question number 2. Circle the words that rhyme with shoe. Some words are given in this box and you will find out the words which rhyme with the shoe, and you will circle that word, like shoe, blue, and many words are given here, you will circle them. Now B part, circle the words that rhyme with eat. This how you will do, this also the word which rhyme with eat, you will circle that word. Now on question number 3, make 3 sentences each with a pair of rhyming words. You will make 3 sentences with each pair of rhyming words. Means you will take a pair of rhyming word and then you will make sentence. And this how you will make 3 sentences. And one example is given for you. I saw the mice that ate all the rice. Mice and rice, these words are rhyming words, and by using these rhyming words, here one sentence is given, and this how you will write here 3 sentences.
Yes, student, now move for the homework part. What will you do in your today's homework? You will finish practice question 5 to 7 on page number 24 in your content book. You will complete the practice question 5 to 7 which are given on page number 24 in your content book. And what will you do? One more work is here. You will write 3 words that rhyme with blue and hair. You will write 3 rhyming words for blue and 3 rhyming words for hair. So this is your homework. At last, we are going to summarize our today's class. What have we learned in today's class? Yes, we have learned about same sound, different spelling. Means the spelling is different, but the sound is same. Yes, we have learned about this, like one, fun. Is the spelling is same? No, spelling is not same. Spelling is different, but the sound is same. Gun. Gun is same or different? Here it is same. So these are the same, but this is the different. So this how we have learned, like nose, toes. The spelling is different. The spelling at the end is different, but the sound is same. So today we have learned about the same sound and the different spelling rhyming words. So we have achieved our today's aim successfully. So be ready for the next class also, and the resources for the next class are content book, notebook and workbook. So be ready for your next class also. Thank you. Have a nice day.